Messiah. Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Lodama300K, and today we're playing Sunset Overdrive. I've never played this game before in my life. If you didn't watch my last video I made with Bayonetta gameplay part 2, go check it out before you even watch this video. But without that being said, guys, let's get right into the video. Okay, now we had to create a character, not a musical, so I can choose between a small girl, a thick girl, got called a Black China model. What? We can name it a regular guy, or you can get a really buff hawk looking ass nigga. We're gonna keep the regular guy, because no. It looks kinda fucked up. It looks kinda weird. Kinda face. I like this one. Afro, none. Bedhead, braids, buzz up, cornrows, crew cut, crown braid, double bun, stupid ass dreadlocks, emo, faux hawk, feather hair, fridge, hair metal, page boy, pigtail, pixie, punk, shag, slick back, called a CM Punk, what? In the wave. We're going with none. Same fucking hairstyle I have. Never alive though. You can get her to give him a beard. Looks hella cool on him. Eye color. What else is different? Oh. We're keeping my regular eye color, which is like a light brown. Alright, let's go. You can enable the Valkyrie filter in low gore options in the option menu. Okay, then. How's everybody day doing? My day is going awesome. I mentioned again in my intro that, you know, watch the Bayonetta video first. Then watch this. Oh, whoa, the fuck? Wait a minute. All games. I'm not for subtitles, so. What's up, guys? Totally screwed. A boy! Fuck. But I'm playing Black Ops 3. Ooh.
Gotta keep moving.
I sound like Peter Parker. Oh, I'm a parkour as well. Shit.
They're right behind me. Gotta get home.
It's my home. Showtime. They're not right behind me. Oh, yes, they are. Oh, not you, buddy. God damn. Hardcore my ass away. Bitch, I feel like I'm playing Assassin's Creed again. Creative here. Hell yeah, dude. Oh man.
Now cross this thing.
Oh, right here? How are my shoes not burned? Oh dear god. And I made a home. Wow. Oh god. Oh, I got rocked. Made it though. So I'm still alive. Oh, I can switch. Okay, that's cool. Hey, what's up, Brody? Survivor 6. Flaming Spencer? I don't know.
I'll remember you, guy I didn't know. Now let's get busy. Bam! I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh, this is kind of cool. I can just do this all the time. That's cool. What is that? I just got a claw.
This guy again.
Fuck out, boy.
Okay, I can do this. Stay above.
Feed the giant meat. Okay. Fuck him away. Should I do this whole day? Ah, damn, I missed. I died? Walter? Who the fuck is Walter? Walter White?
Thanks, old guy.
Don't come old.
Hey, finally, I can go home. Oh, shit.
I'm just swirling around and there's nothing. Here you go. Wait. Now go to the apartment now. Yeah, I'm strong. Oh, look at that. Microsoft Studios. Microsoft Studios presents Insomniac, Sunset Overdrive. Hey. And the only place we were fired 3 hours ago. Oh, it's kind of lit. I like to live in this town. But besides the monsters and stuff. Well, let's hide. Aw, look at me.
Said
that bitch ass. I look good.
Wow.
Hey man, stop hitting me. Man, fuck out of here.
I hate this job.
Same here, dude. What the hell? What's going on?
The fuck?
Right, same here. So the monster engine is not good? I said monster engine, they're not monsters. So the soda was bad or something. So that what happened. And this happened a mere 3 hours ago? God damn! Apocalypse. 17 days later. What?
No oh, more the whole job, up. No more uniform.
Okay. Overachiever, you earn an achievement. Oh. Oh, this is kind of cool, dude. No, I don't want that shit. Facial hair, soul patch, mustache. Mustache, but okay. Eye color, same. Hair color, same. Nothing new here. Okay, let's go. Top, underwear. Tube, top, no. Under Armour, keep the Under Armour shirt. Top. I like this. Oh, nah. What else? Polo shirt. I can rock a polo? Yeah, yeah, this polo shirt. Killing it. Khaki. Yeah. Nah, I'm rocking a polo shirt. I'm rocking that polo shirt real quick, baby. Okay. Out of wear. Oh, shit. If niggas see my GTA videos, yeah, you should know that I like wearing denim jackets. I like this one. But no, I'm rock this one. None. Baseball shirt, no. Button shirt, khaki shirt. Sort of a t-shirt? Can I wear it? If I can wear a t-shirt, I'm fine. No layered. I think this is good. But matter of fact, no. Okay, this is good. Gloves. Can't get it now. Body art, none. Okay. Bottom, underwear. Panties, no. We got underwear. Where it goes. Bottom, no. Cargo, no. Leggings, no. Skinny. Moto, no. Skinny jeans, no. Skirt, track shorts, no. Okay, so dress pants, no. No. Jeans shorts, no. Moto, no. Well, might as well get the moto, because Lord knows I'm not wearing those. Footwear, Mary Jane, motorcycle boots, old school. Sandals, slip-ons. Alright, old schools. We're red, they're all red, all black. There we go. Wait, I'm yeah, all black. Where are the runner shoes? Okay, now. All black. Back out. I can see my facial appearance. Okay, bite type. No, I like the style. Accessories. I think I'm in there. The shades on. Headwear. Nah. I think I'm good. Yeah, man. Look, I'm flexing. Oh, fuck no. Walter, a master of badass entrance. Okay, Walter White, I see you.
Follow me.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Saved your ass. There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this.
Take a crowbar?
Watch it. They followed us.
fuck? Why'd that bitch look red? The OD.
They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, show you what I got?
Damn.
Help me!
What the fuck? How do you get up there?
Keep it up.
Quit judging me and help!
Not bad, kid. Meet me at the basketball court.
Oh, some black.
So you can silently judge me some more?
Okay, you're leaving the mission area. Okay. Huh?
Not bad, kid. Meet me at the basketball court.
Why? So you can silently judge me some more?
Bitch, I did my... What the fuck?
Is this a test?
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like you. More trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
Wait, hey.
Pick up the gun.
Oh.
Now, switch to your new gun.
How do you do that?
How do I do that?
Right. Oh. We decided to say.
That was the test? I fucking nailed it.
Right here.
What?
Get ready to shoot some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test.
What? Bitch, you crazy?
The OD are addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come.
Get on the fence. Okay.
You're still alive. Good sign.
Yeah, this all right.
On,
well, there's a hole,
hey,
nigga.
Hey, where's the cops? The National Guard? The news helicopters?
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city. But I have a plan.
Fisco did this?
Not on purpose. But they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. Rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Let me use a high pitch chair. Okay. This game's kinda cool, I ain't gonna lie. It's like a parkour slash shooting game.
This here is Two Hat Jack.
Two Hat Jack.
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
Go ahead,
really?
Kid. Fire weapon.
Okay. Weapon. A Dirty Harry.
You want more weapons? You'll come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Deal.
Come on. I want you to meet Floyd.
Oh, these are levels of guns you can get too. Shit. What's
hey,
good?
Who's this?
Hey, another
our
brother.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Floyd. Asset mine scientist.
Intruders.
Fake ass Percy Alpha. Fake ass Percy Alpha. What you call it? Saints Row 4. gap shooter.
Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Who are these guys?
Cavs. Criminals who are the best way to deal with them? Shoot first.
You realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still, they'll murder you.
Yeah, no shit. I feel like I'm playing, like, listening to Jackass music. Shit, this on rails just the whole time. Okay, not bad. Awesome, dude.
Okay, kid. Come on back.
I think it's kind of lit.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
What?
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right?
Right.
But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
Oh, okay then. Shit. Alright. Oh, I got 1,000 on there? Awesome. Alright, hold on. My nigga Harry. Oh, not Harry.
Now, one of your guns is dry, and I know because I am Two Hat Jack. Ah, fully loaded.
Well, damn. Shut the fuck out. Alright, this is where I end the video off, guys. I know this game is kind of cool, but anyway, if you guys enjoyed this if you guys enjoyed the Sunset Overdrive video, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite part. Subscribe if you're part of the Diamond Gang. Hit the notification bell to know when I post another goddamn video. With that being said, guys, I'll see you guys in a new video. Lord Diamond out. See ya.
Cars and bikes. Almighty Lord.
I'm in a stinking bar. I got this. I'm at the base of
Almighty Lord.
Sad and about to my love, and I'm just.